week and a half. Minnesota starting play today, having won 7 of 9. Kadire sends that into the gap. Andy Chavez runs it down, more than enough to tag and score Ben Revere. And it's the Twins who get on the board first this afternoon.
Just good veteran hitting right there by Kadire. Took a slider out over, didn't try to do too much with it. Just put a good protect the plate swing on it. Skies it out to left field. Chavez ends up making a running play to score the run. And really heads up base running as well by Alexi Casilla. Tagging up at first base and getting into second, taking the double.